honey, you okay?
Oh, God. The bed. What? The bed grabbed me.
The bed grabbed you?
Yes.
Oh, here, calm down. Calm down. Wait here. Wait here, all right? Just wait here. I'll show
you. No, don't.
Just calm down. See? It's okay, Ela. See? Nothing wrong. Goodness. This old drafty house has your imagination going, doesn't it? Sweetheart. I've got to get back to work. Are you going to be okay?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Just calm down.
Okay.
My dearest Gaston, I can't wait to see you, my angel. It's been far too long.
Let's take a few moments for ourselves during Zoltan's party next week. We'll meet in the gazebo, away from all the revelry. Angel, how I yearn for your sweet kiss, your strong arms holding me tight, protecting me. And oh, my dear, I need protecting. I'm afraid my husband's beginning to suspect. He watches me night and day. Perhaps we can steal away, run away, forever from his sight. My only consolation is thoughts of you, my angel. Always, your adoring love, Marie. Okay?
Yeah, the screwdriver slipped. It's a damn drain.
Let me see.
Oh, I'm okay. Really, You know what I could use? Some drain cleaner. Do I have any?
I don't think so.
Damn! These old pipes really are clogged.
Is there anything I can do?
Yeah, hand me that wrench. Thanks, honey.
When's the photo lab going to be finished?
Oh, probably 2-3 more days, maybe.
Don?
Adrian, honey, will you let me work, please?
Adrian, be careful. That lamp is not secure yet.
Oh, sorry. Don?
I'm just looking at my plans here, trying to figure out the best way for me to do this.
Wow, you've done a lot.
Yeah, it's really coming along. Did you want something, sweetheart?
Oh, no, I just came to see how you were doing.
Adrian, I can do this better myself. Please?
Okay, jeez.
I'm sorry, hon. I'm just trying to get this done.
Sure, fine. Have it your way.
cheese. What is this? Why, there's a key stuck in the keyhole.
Yeah, you scared me. I'm still working on this stupid drain.
Maybe I better leave before I do any more damage.